Claire, I hope you made it here. Exactly how I pictured breaking this in. What the hell? This is not how I imagined my first day. Thank you. Hello? Is anybody here? Just great. You bastard. What the? Son of a bitch. Fucking shit. Thank you. Son of a bitch. Shit.
Oh. Damn. Need a key card.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
I can do this.
Thank you. hope I don't have to write a report on this.
What are they after? Give me a break.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
Yeah, well, someone's got to get word to the authorities. We need reinforcements to save this city.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way. What a mess. Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years. It's not too late to turn back.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end.
Thank you.
on that? You overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Handiwork.
You can run, Annette, but you can't hide. It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby. Got you now. Always been good at running, I'll give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Ada? Where are you?
Smell. What the? Just... cable car. Interesting. Where'd she go?
Yeah.
God. This is getting worse. Okay, almost there, Ada.
Okay.
Christ! Now I got you. Let's hope that's the last of them.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. Fans, our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there. One-way ride, so be prepared.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
G-viruses.
selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Jesus. What happened here?
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode, engage. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity. Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling complete.
Thank you.
Dispensing.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Up here. Now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4. Virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown. lockdown initiated. Self-destruct. Class A breach detected. Until target is neutralized. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate. To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. 9 minutes until detonation.
Bottom level.
bullets, be my guest. Come on! Want some more?